right, the next question I was going to answer is on pathology consultation coding. We had a student that was struggling with this question from our practice exam, and it says, during a surgery to remove a malignant neoplasm of a laryngeal cartilage, one frozen section is sent for pathological consultation to confirm the adequacy of the surgical margins. A second specimen required frozen sections on two tissue blocks. What CPT codes are reported by the pathologist? So I actually did a poll, and don't worry, you don't have your books or whatever. I just want you to kind of take a gut feel for what you think the answer would be on this. This is what the answer key looked like. So answer A is having 88329, 88331, 88332 times 2. Answer B is 88331 times 2 and 1 unit of 88332. Come on, guys, keep voting. I only got 5%. Take a guess. Answer C is 88331 and 2 units of 88332. And answer D is 88321. Okay, so 6% said A, 22% said B, and 70% said C. Let's see what it says. Okay, so let's take a look at this. So what I did is, this is just a little copy and paste of my CPT manual. And part of the techniques that we teach at CCO and the CPT manuals is bubbling and highlighting and note writing to make the guidelines jump out at us. So here is my pathology consult bubble, starting with 88329. And you'll notice indented underneath that 88331 says first tissue block with frozen section. And then we've got the add-on code, each additional tissue block with frozen section. Now I have the plus sign circled and you know, aiming up at the 331, because if you look at the parenthetical note, it says that 88332 is designed to be used in conjunction with 88331. So you would never have 88332 added onto another code. It has to go with at least one unit of 331. So let's break this down. The unit of measure with these type of codes is the specimen. That's what we want to figure out first. Then we got to figure out, was the specimen cut into X amount of pieces or not? Okay, so that's the way to view it. So in this case, specimen A had one frozen tissue block. Let me just go back up to review that. It said, during surgery to remove a malignant neoplasm of laryngeal cartilages, one frozen section is sent, okay, to confirm the adequacy of surgical margins. And then a second specimen, so we'll call this specimen B, required frozen sections on two tissue blocks. So the tissue blocks are like a slice of the specimen, okay? So now that means specimen A is one frozen tissue block, so we're going to report 88331 for that particular specimen. It didn't mention additional slices, okay? So we're just going to leave it at that one unit of 88331. Then for specimen B, we had two tissue blocks, so we need one unit of 88331 for the first block, and then one unit of the add-on code for the second tissue block. So the complete answer is going to be 88331 times 2 with one of the add-on code 88332. Okay, so that's how to figure out that that answer. Okay, so hopefully that will help, gives you a little sample of, you know, bubbling and highlighting. And, you know, I use a lot of food analogies when I'm teaching coding. So I would tell people, think of the specimen as a little meatloaf, and the frozen sections are the slices. Kind of gross, but if it helps you remember, then go with it.
Do you need more medical certification training? Go to www.cco.us. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for updates.